In the heart of Africa, a silent killer lurks, a shadow that strikes fear into the bravest of souls. The Black Mamba, a name synonymous with death, is the fastest and one of the most venomous snakes on Earth. Join us on EcoExplorer TV as we venture into the dangerous world of this legendary serpent, uncovering its secrets, debunking myths, and witnessing its awe-inspiring speed and agility. Don't miss out on this thrilling journey into the wild. Subscribe to EcoExplorer TV and hit the notification bell to stay updated on our latest wildlife adventures. Black Mamba habitat, a diverse range across Africa. The Black Mamba is a true African icon with a range that spans a wide variety of habitats across the continent. This adaptable snake thrives in diverse environments, showcasing its resilience and ability to adapt to different ecological niches. Savanna specialist, the Black Mamba is particularly well suited to savanna habitats, where its speed and agility allow it to navigate open grasslands and hunt for prey. It can be found in dry and moist savannas, blending its camouflage seamlessly with tall grasses and shrubs. Woodland wanderer. In addition to savannas, Black Mambas also inhabit woodlands, taking advantage of the cover provided by trees and vegetation. They are often found basking in the sun on branches or exploring the forest floor for rodents and birds. Rocky retreats. Rocky hillsides and outcrops provide another ideal habitat for Black Mambas. These rocky areas offer ample hiding places and basking spots, allowing the snakes to regulate their body temperature and avoid predators. Wide-ranging distribution. The Black Mamba's range extends across a vast swath of Sub-Saharan Africa. It can be found in countries as diverse as South Africa, Mozambique, Tanzania, Kenya, Ethiopia, and even parts of West Africa. This broad distribution highlights its adaptability and ability to thrive in various ecological conditions. Black Mamba speed, a lightning-fast serpent. The Black Mamba's reputation as the fastest land snake is well-deserved. This agile predator boasts impressive speed and agility, making it a formidable hunter and a master of evasion. Speed demon. While most snakes are relatively slow-moving, the Black Mamba is an exception. It can reach up to 12 miles per hour, 19 kilometers per hour, in short bursts, propelling itself forward with astonishing speed. This remarkable ability allows it to cover ground quickly, surprising both prey and potential predators. Agility and grace. The Black Mamba's speed is complemented by its exceptional agility. Its slender body and smooth scales allow it to easily navigate through dense vegetation and rocky terrain. It can change direction rapidly, making it difficult for predators to capture and for prey to escape. Evolutionary advantage. This incredible speed and agility have evolved as a survival mechanism. In the open savannas and woodlands of Africa, the Black Mamba's speed allows it to outrun predators and chase down fast-moving prey. This adaptation has played a crucial role in its success as a top predator in its ecosystem. Myth versus reality. While the Black Mamba is undoubtedly fast, its top speed is only achievable in short bursts. It cannot sustain this speed for extended periods. However, even brief bursts of speed are enough to make it a formidable opponent and a fascinating example of nature's incredible adaptations. Black Mamba venom, a lethal cocktail of neurotoxins and cardiotoxins. The Black Mamba's venom is a potent weapon, a complex mixture of toxins that can quickly overwhelm the body's vital systems. This venom is responsible for the snake's fearsome reputation and is a significant reason why it's considered one of the most dangerous snakes in the world. Neurotoxic power. Neurotoxins are a significant component of the Black Mamba's venom. These toxins attack the nervous system, disrupting communication between nerves and muscles. This can lead to paralysis, difficulty breathing, and ultimately respiratory failure. Cardiotoxic effects. Besides neurotoxins, the venom also contains cardiotoxins, which directly affect the heart. These toxins can disrupt the heart's rhythm, causing irregular heartbeats, cardiac arrest, and ultimately, death. Rapid action. One of the most concerning aspects of the Black Mamba's venom is its speed of action. Without prompt treatment, the venom can spread rapidly through the body, causing symptoms to appear within minutes. In severe cases, death can occur within 20 minutes to 3 hours. Anti-venom availability. Fortunately, effective anti-venom is available for Black Mamba bites. However, the success of treatment depends on how quickly it's administered. Early intervention is crucial for survival, as the venom can quickly cause irreversible damage to the nervous system and heart. Black Mamba, a misnomer with a menacing meaning. The Black Mamba's name is somewhat misleading, as its external coloration doesn't match its moniker. Instead of being black, this snake exhibits a range of hues, from olive green to brown or gray. These earthy tones provide excellent camouflage in its natural habitats, allowing it to blend seamlessly with the surrounding vegetation. Inky black interior. The black in its name refers to the inky black color of the inside of its mouth. When threatened, the black mamba opens its mouth wide, revealing this dark abyss as a warning to potential predators. This dramatic display with its raised hood and hissing creates a fearsome image to deter any would-be attackers. Misleading moniker. The name Black Mamba likely stems from early encounters with the snake in which observers focused on the striking black interior of its mouth. This dark coloration, coupled with the snake's speed and venomous reputation, cemented its name in the annals of herpetology. Beyond the name, despite the misnomer, the Black Mamba's reputation as a dangerous and elusive snake remains intact. Its external coloration may vary, but its speed, venom, and intimidating defensive display make it a formidable predator and a fascinating subject of study. Black Mamba defense, a multi-sensory warning system. While not inherently aggressive, the Black Mamba possesses a formidable array of defensive mechanisms that it employs when threatened or cornered. This multi-sensory display is designed to intimidate and deter potential predators, allowing the snake to escape or protect itself. Threat posture. When confronted, the Black Mamba adopts a characteristic threat posture. It rears up the front part of its body, sometimes raising as much as one-third of its length off the ground. This elevation allows it to survey its surroundings and appear larger and more intimidating to the perceived threat. Spreading the hood. As it rises, the Black Mamba spreads its neck into a narrow hood, resembling a cobra's hood. Specialized ribs extend outward, creating this hood display, making the snake appear wider and more menacing. Revealing the black mouth. Simultaneously, the Black Mamba opens its mouth wide, exposing the inky black interior that gives it its name. This dark abyss and the raised hood create a striking visual warning to potential attackers. Hissing and striking. The visual display is often accompanied by an auditory warning through loud hissing. This hissing further intimidates the threat and warns it to keep its distance. If the danger persists, the Black Mamba may resort to repeated strikes, delivering its potent venom with each bite. Defensive, not aggressive, it's important to emphasize that the Black Mamba's defensive behavior is a last resort. It avoids confrontation and only resorts to these measures when threatened or cornered. By understanding its defensive tactics, we can better appreciate its natural behavior and avoid provoking it unnecessarily. The Black Mamba is a true icon of the African wilderness, a creature of beauty and danger. It reminds us of the delicate balance between predator and prey. If you found this journey into the world of the Black Mamba as fascinating as we did, give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to EcoExplorerTV for more incredible wildlife adventures.